cooking. The truth in my windows is in it, let's go. My backseat ain't empty, we just left the Fendi. We getting it all over the place. This is why I need the fam. This is why I need. Oh my gosh, y'all, the best movie. I went to go get Oreo, and I was like, come on, Oreo, and I ran up to him, and he gonna run and jump into my arms. He thought I left me. Hey, y'all, so in today's video, we are going to be doing a room transformation, kind of. I'm kind of like adding stuff.
I realize, as I edit this, I didn't say my name, none of that. I just said, hey, y'all. So, yeah, it's Jayla again.
I'm cleaning my room, and y'all can get a room tour. Okay, you guys. So, I'm going to show y'all this stuff that I already opened or didn't open yet. Because there's some stuff I didn't open.
This is my inhaler. It provides fast-acting relief of bronchial swelling due to asthma or allergies. One touch of the button and...
But this is stuff that I did open, or at least took a peek at, or whatever. So, and that
was like before I even knew I was going to do a video on this.
So, but these are the album covers that I got. And y'all, when I say, I just... The other thing that I took a peek at was this little rug I got. Oh my gosh, girl. This is gonna be a rug that's gonna go like right by my mirror. So they got two sides. There's this side.
This is cute. And then this side. It's so cute.
Yeah. There's that. Okay. Then something that I didn't take a peek at is this tapestry. Yeah. This goes with my room aesthetic, especially when I like stand up and I show y'all all my tapestries. It's not even just that one, but there's some over here, up here. Y'all gonna see, and especially when I show y'all the room tour, y'all really gonna see what's on my wall. Oh, there's that. Very cute. It can go in my room. Trust me, y'all. Then I got another package that I gotta open. Well, I might need my scissors. Do that. I don't know why I even thought of that. This is another tapestry. This only got one thing in it. It's gonna be so cute. So cute. Okay, and what else? I think that was it. Oh, and I got a mirror, which is right here, but y'all gonna see that again when I stand up, because that's a whole different thing. I'm not gonna show y'all down here. This is literally down on the floor. And on top of that, I'm on my carpet that I got. It's a new carpet that I got, which I'll show y'all again when I stand up. But now we're gonna like
put tapestries up.
What's wrong? You talk too much.
Reorganize stuff, because I do gotta move certain stuff for the mirror, like make room for stuff. So some of the stuff I don't even need. So just redecoration a little bit and stuff, take away stuff, cleaning, but most of the stuff is gonna be day two, because this day one. So most of the stuff like cleaning is gonna be day two, but after office, I move stuff, I can clean stuff, you know, I go obviously. Like I just open these packages, cleaning. I gotta literally pick this up. That count. That's what I mean by in day when I'm cleaning, but that's all I gotta say.
Calabasas, got a Got a pocket full of blue cheese and some green relish. I'm a psycho for these hunters, got a cash fetish. I've been studying these hunters, I'm a mathematic. And this love make me wanna buy my dedicated. Since the love got me geeked up, I don't need a hattie. Drake goes, let these niggas know we've already. Smoking clothes on my bitches, we ain't ball capping. Alien feel like I'm living on my own planet. On a spaceship, now I'm a space cadet. Big white mansion in my habitat. Ain't not a stitch like a laser tag. Fuck a rich bitch, haven't written sin. Smoke a lot of trees, need a weed plant.
Drop the roof and let the smoke hit. I got diamonds doing lots and both ways. Dice rolling on the Las Vegas tonight. Slip that on and we might just defy. Fuck a lot, I keep the quality in my shorty bag. You know she wanna.
Alright, first I'm making it easier for me to move stuff around by like taking stuff off of things and stuff like that.
You can do what you wanna, live how you wanna, spend what you wanna, be who you wanna be.
And also, as you can see, I'm sweeping as I move stuff around.
Would you tell the world my secrets if I let it go? Feel my face, action. These days over my head, it's be past tense. Living in the middle.
Then I go ahead with the mop and just mop the floor.
Then
I start opening the box that has a mirror in it. Then I was trying to decide if I wanted to hang up the mirror, but then I just ended up placing it on the floor. And then this is me like decorating the mirror and stuff, and just decorating that area how I want it to be.
Drop the roof and let the smoke clear. I got diamonds doing lots and both ways.
I started to like take down pictures and stuff around here, and the tapestries, and changing it up with the tapestries I got today and the pictures that I had got today also. And I put the rug down, the like little tiny rug that I got today down. And yeah, y'all just gonna see me basically just decorate the area. And I was gonna put up that like big tapestry over here that I just got, but then I had changed it with this one that was by my bed because I feel like it went better with the other tapestry that I have up, that little one that I had got also from today. So yeah, I think it just went better. Okay, y'all, so it's like really late, and I got work in the morning, so I'm gonna show y'all. But I did pretty much a lot, like decorating. Literally, I finished everything I needed to decorate, except for like a few things, which is just easy, like hang-ups. So I'm gonna show y'all what I did, what I gotta like do, and then yeah. So I did this. I don't want to show too much because this is gonna be at the end of the video, but I did this, just a little peek. It's really cute. I'm like, y'all just wait until you see it. Then this is gonna come down. I don't know what I'm gonna put it right here yet though. So, but I know this right here is gonna come down. Trust me. Then over here, I gotta hang something right
come
here.
Come on now, dog.
Why am I doing that?
Come on,
I gotta hang something right here. And then. Also, this is one of the things that I had been open, and I just tried it. It's really cute. There was a bunch of boxes from the stuff that I opened. I just put them to the side because I'm gonna put those in the trash tomorrow, and that's the mirror. Then, the next day two, when I clean, I'm gonna do the laundry. So that's gonna be out Oreo's way, because that's where Oreo is sleeping, literally, as he's.
Holy Jesus. What is that? What the fuck is that?
Going crazy on a toy. Anyways, so that's what I gotta do, and just basically clean up and like tidy things up. That's gonna be day two. And that's all I did in day one. So yeah. End of day one.
Hi.
Okay.
I really ate this up. Like, I can't wait for y'all to really see it for real life.
No, I don't think you understand. I'm obsessed.
I ate up. It goes crazy. Ate up. Okay. Yeah. Hey, y'all. It's day two. And today, yes, I got about it on because it's going to be a real quick day. I'm basically just going to be doing all this stuff that I said I was going to finish up in day one. As I'm editing this, I realized that I said that I'm doing most of the stuff that I didn't finish in day one, but I got sick day two. So I did not do that. Yeah. All that stuff is in day three. And I'm gonna just be cleaning up, but I'm not gonna really show myself just cleaning because that's just, I'm just cleaning. So I'm just gonna show y'all like, oh, I'm doing this part of the room, what I gotta like, just show y'all this is what I'm cleaning. Then I'm gonna come back and be like, all right, I cleaned it. Next part, this is what I'm cleaning. All right, I cleaned it. Yeah, y'all should get it. So right now, this is the first thing we're gonna clean. We're gonna clean this. This little area. Yes, you can see my room light. But you're gonna see the little area. Yeah. So that's first. The stuff that needs to go in the trash, and then the trash. Organize it, whatever. And then I'm gonna come back, show y'all how to clean, and then show y'all the other side. So let's get it started with day two. This is after I had cleaned this little area. Done. I'm gonna like clean this up and put my clothes away. Those are clean. I'm gonna put those away. And then after that, that's, oh, and clean this. My nightstand. And that's it. And then y'all go see everything. And yeah. This is me doing the stuff that I didn't finish in day two on day three, but I just put it in order with me doing the rest from day two. Now I'm doing another thing that was also from day two. Y'all, it's day three.
Hey, I'm Hillary Duff from Lizzie McGuire, and you're watching Disney Channel.
And this is the final video, you know, footage of me doing a group tour. My bad. I'm gonna be, I already washed my comforter and my sheets, so I have a sheets on right now, but I'm gonna get my comforter from the dryer, put my comforter on, and then clean my closet, and that's it. And then y'all at the end of the video are gonna get to see my whole entire room being done. Oh, and I gotta hang up some things because I did get one thing, which I'm about to show y'all. So I finally found out how to open it. Is this the right? Yes. Yeah, this is so cute. This is so cute. I think I'm gonna put it near my mirror. I think I'm gonna put it by my mirror so like when I look at my outfit and my fit, it's like right there, like maybe. Or maybe I'll put it like right here. Cause today I'm also I wanna find a new face for this.
Yeah, so I most definitely accidentally ripped that, taking that down.
I forgot to say also, I'm gonna change up these tapestries on my ceiling today also.
So I decided to move that one tapestry onto like the wall next to the window. Then I get the skeleton tapestry from day one, and I decided to put it on my ceiling because I like looking at it a lot. So I was like, why not put it on my ceiling above my bed so I can look at it? And then I fixed the canopy, which I had to fix anyways because I couldn't really see the TV well because it was blocking it, so that fixed it. Now onto the closet. Well, summer all I did was rest, okay? And New Year's all I did was stretch, okay? And Valentine's Day I had sex, okay? We'll see what's about to happen next, okay? Okay, okay, we'll see what's about to happen next, okay? So I decided to move the white thing in the dresser over because I couldn't even open the door fully to get into my closet. Today, the liquor been taking the pain away. I heard you was giving your chain away. That's kind of like giving your fame away. What's wrong with you? I sit in a box where the owners do. A boss is a road that I've grown into. I love you to death, but I told you the truth. Hey. Yeah, I got one lawyer, got one in that day, the only two, man. How many times have I told you the truth, man? How many nights I've been woke, swerving them potholes, not trying to fuck up the wheels or fuck up the deals. I'm posted in Stockholm, it's me, the owls, and the twins, it's only the real. I'm moving way too humble, easy and handed it off. I still got no fumbles, I'm on a hot 100. I'm on my plane. I forgot to also say that the rest of the tapestries I put like next to my bed, which y'all gonna see at the end. So now I'm just gonna show you guys all the stuff that I finished in day three. Okay guys, this is the end of the video. Thanks for watching and I hope y'all really enjoy the video, and make sure y'all really like
go follow my Instagram, because that's where I like keep up to date when I'm posting videos and stuff. So yeah, make sure y'all follow that. It's at the end of the video, and it's at the beginning of the video. It's gonna be in the link in the bio. Also, with the stuff that I literally got from my room, not like every single thing, but like the new stuff that I got. So yeah, that's it. Hi guys.